Maybe, no, they might get out too. No, they did.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to welcome all passengers aboard train number 91. This is a southbound Silver Star. Our final destination will be Miami, Florida. We will be making several intermediate stops. First and foremost, I would like to ask all passengers to please take a few minutes to read over the safety information booklets located in the seatbacks in front of you. These booklets contain valuable information regarding safety and safety procedures in the unlikely event of an emergency. Once again, please take a few minutes to read over the safety information booklets located in the seatbacks in front of you. These booklets contain valuable information regarding safety and safety procedures in the unlikely event of an emergency. I would like to take a few minutes of your time to go over a few details with you regarding your coach cars, and I would like to begin with the restrooms. There are two restrooms located at the rear of each coach car. You have one on either side. And we do ask for your cooperation in maintaining the restrooms functionally properly. Please do not place any paper towels or other items inside our toilets. We have no mechanical crews on board. If our restroom cease to function, they will be locked up and placed out of service for the remainder of our trip. We want to thank you in advance for your cooperation, and we ask no paper towels inside the toilets. If you have any trash that you need to dispose of, there are trash receptacles located throughout the cars. You have two at the front door of each coach car. One at the rear door on the wall to your right-hand side, and there is a large receptacle located next to the restrooms. Please place all trash in the trash receptacles.
Thank you. No, no, give me the phone. No, I don't.
Yeah, trust me.
Yeah.
No.
Give me the phone.
No.
Beg of you.
It's his betrayal.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to
scanned. If you would like to purchase any snacks, beverages, or sandwiches, we do have a cafe car on board that is open and serving at this time. Once again, the cafe car is open and serving. It is located at the center of the train, and that is to the rear of all coach cars and forward of all sleepers. Once again, cafe car is located at the center of the train, to the rear of all coach cars and forward of all sleepers. Our next station stop in approximately 20 minutes will be Wilmington, Delaware. Once again, Wilmington will be next in 20 minutes from now. Now arriving in Wilmington, make your way to the exit. Where do you see it? Remember at this time, this is Wilmington, Delaware, now arriving. Stop in approximately 45 minutes will be Baltimore's Penn Station. Once again, Baltimore will be next 45 minutes from now. afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to welcome those passengers who are joining us in Washington to train number 91. This is a southbound Silver Star. Our final destination will be Miami, Florida. We will be making several intermediate stops. If you just joined us, we ask that you have your tickets out and available for inspection. Our conductor is coming through scanning tickets at this time. Once again, please have your tickets out and available for inspection. Conductor is coming through scanning tickets at this time. Once your tickets have been scanned, if you would like to purchase any snacks, beverages, or sandwiches, our cafe car will be opening in approximately 15 minutes after our departure from Alexandria, Virginia. Once again, the cafe car will open for service after we depart Alexandria, Virginia in approximately 15 minutes. The cafe car is located at the center of the train, that is to the rear of all coach cars and forward of all sleepers. Once again, it will be opening after we depart Alexandria, Virginia in approximately 15 minutes. Once again, if you have your tickets, please have your tickets out and available for our conductor to scan. He is coming through all coach cars. Once again, if you boarded in Washington, have your tickets out and available for inspection.
Okay. call in the bed, so call the bed, she can call me, the lamp day, night, when the hell she can hold the something out there. It's on my phone. Kicking on my phone. I'll probably be with somebody, you know, girl.
Watch your hand when you get up. Oh yeah, she's ready to go out the door right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, in approximately 35 minutes will be Petersburg, Virginia. Once again, Petersburg will be next, approximately 35 minutes from now. At this time, we have departed the Richmond Station approximately an hour and 45 minutes behind schedule. Once again, we have departed Richmond Stapleton Station approximately an hour and 45 minutes behind schedule. Just want to let you guys know that way anybody has plans, friends or family picking them up at their destinations. Keep in mind that we are running approximately an hour and 45 minutes behind our scheduled time. We do apologize for this extended delay and any inconveniences it may cause.
Thank you.
Train, the stop is Savannah. The stop is Savannah. You can make your way to the exit where you see it. Remember, at this time, now arriving in Savannah. Designated smoke and stretch stop. You will have an opportunity to step down from the train, stretch your legs, smoke a cigarette. We do ask that you remain train side and listen for all reboarding announcements. Once again, this will be a brief smoke and stretch stop. If you would like to step down, you will have an opportunity to do so. Please remain train side, listen for all reboarding announcements. Jacksonville, coming up.
Let me see your ticket. I don't have my scanner.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to welcome all passengers aboard train number 91. This is southbound Silver Star. Final destination will be Miami, Florida. We will be making several intermediate stops. If you just boarded the train in Jacksonville, have your tickets out and available for inspection. Conductors will be coming through to scan tickets in just a few minutes. Once again, please have your tickets out and available for inspection. Conductors will be coming through to scan tickets in just a few minutes. Once the tickets have been scanned, if you would like to purchase any snacks, beverages, or sandwiches, Cafe Car is open and serving. Once again, Cafe Car open and serving at this time. It is located at the center of the train, and that is to the rear of all coach cars and forward of all sleepers. Our next station stop will be Polanco, Florida, approximately an hour and 10 minutes from now. Once again, Polanco will be next to 1 hour and 10 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, approximately 45 minutes will be DeLand, Florida. Once again, DeLand will be next 45 minutes from now.
we'll be there by 2. Okay, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. In just a few minutes, we will be arriving at our next station stop. It is Winter Park, Florida. Once again, Winter Park is next. If this is your destination, please take this time now to make sure you have all personal belongings in hand. Please check around your seat and any overhead luggage rack. And when detraining, we ask that you exit only where you see a member of the crew. Not all doors will be opening for Winter Park. Coming up in just a few minutes, Winter Park, next stop. Once again, this stop is Winter Park. This is Winter Park. If this is your destination, you can make your way to the exit where you see a crew member at this time. Now arriving, Winter Park.